I was guilty virtually all the times I've been guilty. I mean, that's something I can't deny myself, like. I mean, I suppose even now, like, there's things that's happening that isn't too honest, that isn't really 100% legit. But it gets me by without doing real crime, which is crime. I mean, life goes on, as they say. I mean, you have to survive.
Oh.